done double teaming. Huh. Are you at least leading with dabs?
What?
Are you at least leading with dabs and being strong? I tend to go first wave.
One shot.
But don't you have to beat it?
Nothing.
Really?
It serves dabs and dabs.
Huh. I'll have to remember Dewgong Rex.
Go.
I didn't think about that. Oh, Thunderbolt. Alright, I feel live, right? It's only like 12 levels higher, it's super effective. 3 HP!
3 HP!
Miraculously, it goes for Sludge Bomb, predicting the switch. Even though that's not what the game is. Actually, I can't have a status effect on poison, so I won't go for Hypnosis. So I can go for a Holy Sword. No, it doesn't. Well, some do, but this one. Yeah, no, it's gonna try to go for the kill. Now. Carl, it's only 16 levels higher. I only have 2 Pokemon left. With Mom, I should live there, right? It gets another poison! 3 Sludge Bombs and 3 poisons. That's stupid. Huh. And then you get one shot. That sucks. Up first turn? Flamethrower? With flamethrower? Wait, how did it get a chance to... Does it have double team as well? With double team.
Yeah.
Double team raises its evasiveness, doesn't lower your accuracy. I might have just been negative though. This Gengar doesn't move. Beater. It took like a long time, but a beater. And now I only have 2 Pokemon left. So, fourth person.
Oh, she left, by the way.
Yeah. She said hello and then left.
Pretty much. And bye, Charlie.
I have no revives left. Only have 3 Pokemon. I went with the wrong Pokemon for the lead. Shit. I know, Gyarados. Maybe I should revive the...
I forgot that percent on that, actually.
Oh? So you accidentally gave it HP?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll show you. Yeah. No, but I'm dead.
Oh wow.
Is it not missing with thunder? Making it through it by using only 2 revives. How is that possible? Wait, do I? That's, it probably outspeeds me.
I put my first turn! What the fuck is this bullshit?
Bye, Jinx. Fuck. First turn Aberbeam. What is this bullshit? Who does that? Holy shit, that's a dick move.
Okay.
It could probably just spam Hyper Beam. Completely honest here. I have 5 moves. Then again. Alright. Not the special move. I'll live. Not very well, but it'll look up. Wow, that's a tough one. Snorlax just ate up a fucking Pokemon. Yep, never on my dice. Ah, shit. Look, full restore, Carl. Full restore, so he heals the from the sleep, right? And then Lovely Kiss. I fucking missed! What the fuck? Carl, this game! And then Hyper Beam. How is it not missed a Hyper Beam? Like that because I fucking missed. I did a prediction. I fucking missed.
Steel
technique, but it has low accuracy. Why did I go for rock tomb? Wow, you two-shot this Steelix. Damn. Maybe it's just like, I'm gonna miss with this move, so let's not. Even though it could've went for Earthquake. Which probably would've done a shit ton of damage. Legend. Okay, let's see. Let's see the rules this time. See if it loses like 2 HP again. I don't know. Look at this, I'm a fucking one shot! Such bullshit. Snorlax gets a level 55. Dragonite. Knight. So baby, or maybe crit didn't matter. Oh, this is wrong. Or this. Why did I didn't click that move. I meant to hit fucking yawn. Oh, is it getting crit as well? Not that it needed it, but. Attack it or flamethrower it?
It's a fucking fighting type!
Like? Dan, you're gonna lose because you gave it a fucking chance.
Sure.
That's not gonna do shit. I didn't mean to click run, but cool. It doesn't let me anyways. I wonder, do I outspeed it? I don't. And Earthquake's probably gonna kill me. Fucking Dragonite.
Fuck you.
Why are you going for Mind Reader? Crit didn't matter. Dragon and Fairy. See, this is why you don't give it a chance. Mm-hmm. You'll live. Never mind. You didn't miss. It's half damage, but you're at half health. Where'd you go? Because the burn damage, then click attack. Oh, yeah, I guess that's the... Maybe Feather Dance would have been a better bet, just so he does half damage. Kingdra just barely lives. If I would have had Body Slam, the Kingdra would have been fucked, or if I would have had Strength. But I would have needed. It's three dragon dances so far. Crit.
High crit chance. A lot.
That's gonna be fun. Gary motherfucking Oak.
And I have like no Pokemon left.
Now his Aerodactyl probably has my Aerodactyl. And this probably has Earthquake. So I would have to go Arcanine. Earthquake, yep. It's not gonna kill me, right? Unless it gets a crit. Oh, a crit wing kill. That's good. I'll go Snorlax, it's just carrying my team.
Oh no!
Watch it get the stack, bro.
It gets us 10% again! Carl, both times! First time I battled this Aerodactyl and second time I battled this Aerodactyl. Both fucking times it gets the fucking boost. The 10%. Both fucking times.
Go Arcanine, revive it, and then switch back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, just lower its attack. Because now its defense is, like, everything's 50% higher. It's a bullshit fucking 50% chance, or 10% chance. They got first fucking time again. Why? Why, game? Why do you hate me so?
Damn, I always hate you.
Okay, Hyper Beam misses. Okay, will she heal or use Hyper Beam? Please use Hyper Beam again. Thank you! Oh my god, I might win! Girl, I might win. He used Hyper Beam. It'll kill me. Because it's at plus one. If it wasn't, I would have lived. But I have Aerodactyl in the back! Carl! Look at this!
Oh, yeah, I have...
I probably should have used a Hyper Potion on the Snorlax. Oh, you waited out?
Okay.
Because see, now I can only use Double Edge. Because after this turn, it's going to heal. So if I don't one-shot, which I won't, because it's at plus one. Ancient Power and I'm dead. Because it's at plus one, and it's super effective. I lost 60. Okay. Look how much money I lost. last fucking just red HP. Apparently I could do it without having you too, so that's good.
It's just good time.
For you or for me?
For me.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna buy some shit for the next episode.
Sure.
Revives. 30. Full heals. 9.